हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर। इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर CBSE 10th बोर्ड एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर इज़ अ डिवाइस विच कन्वर्ट इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी इंटू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी, एंड मैकेनिकल एनर्जी मीन्स काइनेटिक एनर्जी। वैन अ करंट पासिस थ्रू अ मोटर, दिस करंट converted into some energy, means some kinetic energy, like in a fan. When a current passes through a fan, then we get air due to mechanical work of fan, in which fan convert its electrical current into mechanical work, and this mechanical work and this mechanical energy give us some air. Now, other example of electric motor used in washing machine, mixer, cooler, etc. Actually, many of the electrical appliances, there are a motor for their working. Because of there are two type of currents. One is AC, means alternative current, which is get from transformer, and other one is DC, means direct current, which is get by the battery or cells, or in a batteries. Okay, due to two type of current, there are two type of electric motors. One is AC motor works on a alternative current, means those type of motor which is work by a alternative currents are known as AC motor. Example of AC motor is motor of washing machine and fans. Other one is DC motor, those motors which work on the direct current known as DC motors. Example of DC motor is motor in a battery operated toys, like a playing monkey, and in a battery car, battery toys are used DC motors. Now, the main thing is that what is the principle of an electric motor? It is very important in exam point of view. So let's start principle of an electric motor. When a current carrying conductor is placed in an external magnetic field, then it experiences some force. This force gives the mechanical work, and we can say that this force is gave us some mechanical work, and by this force we get some kinetic energy. And the direction of force or the direction of motion we can get by the Fleming's left hand rule. Okay, the principle of electric motor we can understand by this circuital diagram. In this circuital diagram, there are two type of magnet, means there is a one side of north pole and the other side is south pole. Because of this we get some external magnetic field, and the direction of external magnetic fields is from north to south direction, means in the circuital diagram the magnetic field is applied like that, from north to south direction. This is the direction of applied external magnetic field. Now there is a current carrying loop. This is a current carrying loop in which current is flowing. Now this loop is connected with commutator or slip rings. This is known as slip rings. The wire and commutator are fixed, and this commutator is touched with brushes, and this brush is made by carbon, because carbon is a good conductor of electricity, and this carbon brush is connected with battery terminals. This is a circuital diagram of electric motor, and this is known as shaft, and this shaft gave us mechanical work. Let's understand the working of electric motor. Now, according to principle of electric motor, when a current carrying loop is placed in external magnetic field, it experiences a force. Now, this force is given by the Fleming's left hand rule. Okay, now understand the direction of force. In this situation, this terminal, D terminal of current carrying loop, is connected with negative terminal of the battery, and the A point is connected with positive terminal with commutator and brushes. Now, the current flowing through the circuit is direction of A, B, C, D up to the battery. In the first situation, the direction of current in the arm of AD in downward direction. This is the direction of current, and this arrow indicates the direction of magnetic field, which is acting from north to south direction. By using Fleming's left hand rule, we can say that the direction of force is upward, means this type of the direction, this direction is upward. Okay, and on the other hand, the arm of the armature AB, at that arm the direction of current is upward and the field direction is from north to south direction. Then by using Fleming's left hand rule, the direction of force is downward direction, vertically downward direction. In this situation, the armature become rotating situation, and the armature is moving, rotating around this particular axis, and this particular axis is known as shaft, and shaft is a part which is continuously moving, and we get the some mechanical work. In the first half, the force of this arm is upward and in this arm is downward, then the armature is moving, rotate, and in this situation, in the first half, it moving like that. In the first half, the armature AB is moving left side and the CD moving right side, and due to this, the force is acting in this arm is upward and in this arm is downward, and this, because of this forces combination, the armature continuously moving like that. And this is the basic working principle of electric motor, and we get some mechanical work by this electrical energy. This phenomena of working we can show you in a demo video in further, so that you can understand well and better. These are commutators and this is carbon brushes. With touch this commutator and connected with battery, the current is flowing through the carbon and commutator and coil and back to the cell. This is the direction of current. Now, after moving the current through the coil moving start moving like that. The commutator only touch with carbon brushes. This commutator connect with this positive terminal and blue commutator connect with negative terminal of the battery. Now, after rotating a half circle, the pink commutator connect with negative terminal and the blue commutator connect with positive terminal, which is reverse condition of initial condition. Now the current is flowing like that. In the armature, current is reverse. That's why the force become reverse from to the initial condition. Now, after rotating a complete circle, when a pink commutator connect with positive terminal and blue commutator with negative terminal, this is the complete one cycle. Now the current is moving like initial condition, means in pink side upward and blue side downward, and this is moving like that. In a first half circle, pink is connected with positive, and the other half circle pink commutator connect with negative, and this is the phenomena when electrical energy is converted to the mechanical energy.